4:45 in downtown Emporia on a Tuesday morning, and heavy rainfall has been going in Emporia now for really the better portion of 45 minutes. There's also been some pretty vivid and earth clouds, cloud lightning, and even some clouds of ground lightning as well. The area had just gotten out of flood status with the Cotton River at Emporia going below its banks yesterday evening. And rainfall reports as of before 5 o'clock have not yet been called in. However, we do anticipate some very heavy rainfall totals, especially based on what we've seen over the past 45 minutes. And we will see how this extends, aggravates the flooding situation for weather events. We'll certainly keep you updated here throughout the course of the day today on KVUE and KVUE.com.